back, everybody, to Little Incubed. It's the 2v2 tournament. So last week it was a 1v1. Dan won all three games in spectacular fashion. Where are our bots?
Did you not put bots on again?
I think I might not have done. Shit.
Oh, you're not getting MVP, Duda.
Do I have a robot? Where is he?
I have Salty. Name fits me very, 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 very well.
I've got Wolfman. Get ready to get wrecked. Oh my god, that ball is like central and a half. Wolfman, get out the way. It's my ball. Mine. Come on, Wolfman. Let's see what you've got.
Genuinely mine. Here we go with the shots.
This pitch feels tiny in comparison to the last one. Did they actually vary in size?
No. They literally don't. They're exactly the same.
Where's the ball gone? Where's the ball? I've lost the ball. There's ball cam. That's what I needed on. Oh, Jesus. Nope. Missed it. Sure thing.
Jesus. Oh, dainty cat.
So I'm just going to let Wolfman carry me for this game.
You're going to fucking need to. Based on your last performance. Oh, shit.
This might be good. Salty, don't do this to me.
Get it. You asshole.
He had a good attempt at saving there.
I know. I tried to dodge because I knew if he saved it, it'll bounce. I'd like bounce it back in.
Ready, watch
this. Dodge.
Off him, off the post, into the goal. I could get some dignity back.
Yeah, just saying. Just saying.
Oh, I'm always kind of stay back in this scenario. Oh, wow. Goal!
Fucking hell.
What? Holy crap. Wolverine is on the case.
See, as soon as I have to work with people, I'm not going to put team player on my CV. That's not something going on there.
I work best alone and nobody should speak to me.
I work best alone. Up he goes.
There we are. Into the sky.
Into sky, lad.
Who's that jumping up the sky? B.A.
What a save!
That was a great save. Well played, sir.
And can he follow the goal?
Can he? Hell is like.
Oh, yes, he can!
No way! Look at that. That was a great save, and then he bounced back off me.
Look at this. All over you.
You go for the shot. I go, nope. Actually, you can have it.
Yeah, it got stuck on you. You gotta get yourself out of the way.
That's horrible.
Out of the way, come on. Nicely done. First touch.
Goal.
No.
Goal. No. Oh, I moved out of the way of it. What am I doing?
Well done, you.
Come on, Wolfman. In the box. In the box, man.
Salty.
Give me in the box.
Salty.
Wolfman, there we go.
Jesus.
Can I swap out Wolfman? Like, do we have substitutes? Do we have a bench?
No.
God damn.
Cars need benches.
Oh, wow. Great cross. Wolfman, what are you doing?
A greater cross.
He wasn't crossing it into you, you idiot. Stupid bot.
Cocked it up. Yeah. Welcome to the world of being punished by the AI. Yes.
Ouch.
Epic save.
We can call this movie Pain, and AI is like in capitals. Lowercase P and N.
That works for me. Oh, good.
There we go. We should be movie directors, Dan.
I reckon we do good. I am a movie director.
Oh, God. Aren't you the director of Squeenix at the moment?
No, not anymore. My dad took over.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, God. What the hell is going on over here?
Me and
Salty just having a good old dance. Oh. Go on, Salty, don't you dare save this.
Salty.
Yeah, you moved out of the way.
You asshole. We just didn't do anything. You never know if you should trust them or not.
He got scared. Look at him. He was like, right, don't worry, Dan. I got this.
What a knob. He's going to...
All right, 3-1. 2:42 left. It could literally still go either way.
It could, and it fucking gonna.
It'll go left instead of right. That's what he meant by it anyway.
Trust.
Oh, dearie me.
Salty.
Oh, okay.
Bounce up two of us.
Damn it. Nice. Okay. I'm on it. No, Salty. GG, good
Salty,
sir.
To me. Oh! The speed.
That would have been brilliant if you had gotten that. I would have been well impressed.
I went through that fucking glass.
That's it. In the box for me, Salty.
Rejected!
Ah, shit.
Double rejected. Nice.
Oh, nudged ya. Wolfman!
What a shot!
Well played. That was like cross-pitch shot. That was it from your half.
Yeah, that was good. I'm just sort of hanging around.
On the volley as well. Holy crap. And it didn't land again until it was in the goal.
That were good.
Salty okay. could be the MVP of this tournament.
Go on, Salty.
Or at least of this match.
Go on, Salty. Ooh,
good thing I stayed back. Bloody hell. Nice!
Awesome. Oh,
can I follow that
again,
up with a goal? Kind of hell is like. Nope.
No, because unfortunately you still are Martin. So
yeah. No. I am still me.
You are still you. Salty.
I like
salty,
being
salty,
newbie.
Salty.
In every game that I play. Oh.
You were so decimating me on our test runs. This feels so good. You know?
I think it was because that was 3-3 and 4v4. Come on, Wolfman.
Where it's more AI, yeah. Like I'll start struggling as I have to deal with incompetent AI. Oh, what a shot!
Wolfman,
oh,
you
Wolfman.
Dickhead! God.
Thanks, Wolfman.
Oh, what a save!
What a save!
Thank God.
What a save!
Good Lord.
I just said centering for some reason.
No, that's not happening.
So,
give me that ultimate boost there. There you go, that'll do.
Picked up ultra boost.
Nice. Thank you, Wolfman. No, no.
Thank you, Wolfman.
Oh.
Yeah, Salty.
I thought me and Wolf had some synergy there, but.
Salty's getting all caramel. 3-3 with a minute left.
He's getting all carrot, for God's sake.
Caramel, salty caramel. It's nice, yeah.
Him and his cousin Pepper.
Whoa. You don't have pepper caramel. What are you chatting about?
Oh, come on. What we got? What we got?
Pull back that
up. We got a goal.
Now.
That's what we got.
Yes!
What?
Finally.
That's safe.
The Salty has come home.
Jesus. Salty is defo the MVP, at least in my opinion so far. That could change in the next two games, but for this game, most definitely.
MVP's mine, bitches! What's this?
I thought I had that as well. You stalker, look at that.
Thud. Hell
yeah.
I
actually assisted you there. If I wasn't in the way, that might have gone for the post.
Nah, bullshit.
Bullshit. All right, we'll see.
Bullshit. We'll see.
There we go.
Good thing I have
a
parallel dimension thingy.
I'm doing a
Booker T
spinneroon just there. Ooh. Wolfman's
really
got you messed up.
Really far away now.
For God's sake, Wolfman. You're not doing yourself any favors, mate.
20 seconds to equalize.
Oh, come on. Come on, Wolfman. Let's go. Let's go, Wolfman. We got this. Oh, good.
Salty. Save it. Wolfman, I'm there. Got it up in the air. Salty.
Oh,
nicely done. No. Mine. Come on, end.
Oh,
yes.
That was going to be so perfectly set up for a goal,
but one.
Ran out. The hot shot.
I just got the award for MVP, by the way. So, hell yeah, it's mine.
You got a gold medal. What's that about?
I'm MVP. I won.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yep. So, you need to win this one, or it goes two to me.
Yeah, 2 points out of... It's basically first to four. Obviously, wins it because it's best of seven, but we probably will play the other 3 weeks for Pride if Dan wins four in a row.
Yes,
which is looking very
will.
Likely right now. I'm digging my new car as well.
Oh,
I've got Fury this time, the Mystery Machine.
I've got Myrtle. I've got Moaning fucking Myrtle on my team. She's playing this from fucking Hogwarts.
She's there waiting for Harry's bubbles to burst.
The actress,
what? No.
The actress that plays her is 908 years old. That's a true story.
What's that, sorry?
The actress that plays Moaning Myrtle, she's 908 years old.
Jeebus.
Yeah. Doesn't look it, does she?
Come on, let's go, let's go.
No. Oh, maybe.
you two are like helping me dribble it like crazy.
Yep, but it's
come
it's
on, Fury!
Us.
Score it!
No, Fury!
Oh, God.
Like a nerd cube score!
I feel like with a name like Fury, like I need some like Mad Max plays out of my guy. No. Yeah, oh no. I was fairly certain I was going to knock that over, Myrtle, just then.
Myrtle. No,
completely
anyway.
Missed it.
Everybody missed it. Somebody take it somewhere. I'll do me! Oh, shit!
I got the boost out of the other end of it. I managed to line you up so you thought you were going to grab it. Myrtle, good save. Good save. Fury, what are you doing, man? You're just sitting there like a lemon.
Ding, yes!
We both had full boost there, didn't we?
Yes.
Look at this chase that I give you. Actually, I'm barely in the camera. Good Lord.
You know where you can rotate the camera with the right-hand stick and click the button to look behind you? Well, it's on the camera mode, right?
Ah, I never knew that.
Oh, there we go. Now you
so you know
something.
All the controls. This is hard.
Yes, I know the replay controls. That's why.
Oh, it even happens in the normal game as well. You can hold the stick in.
Yeah.
Myrtle, there you go, bugger off.
Every other video game ever.
Oh, this isn't good. Mine, no, no!
Bang! Get away! Myrtle fucked it up! Back in! Oh, God. Okay, right, Myrtle, you just do whatever. I'm gonna wait for mine to. Oh, I'm gonna get it.
We're deducting points from Myrtle's house, whatever house she's in.
Gryffindor wins! Dude!
Oh, God. Did you say dude?
I went dude!
Dude!
Dude.
Dude! Dude, that goal was totally red. Oh, no, 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 no. Turn around. Holy crap.
Is the ball not going in the way you wanted? Oh, no.
Oh, God, please, come on.
Myrtle, I was just holding it there.
Damn, come on, Fury. Come on, Fury. Let's do it.
You got Fury. I got Myrtle.
Oh, for God's sake. I'm such an awful
battle.
Skill set.
Oh, no. I fucked it. I'm doomed.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now, quite honestly.
Good.
Not
good.
A clue.
Good.
Not a sausage.
You have all the advantage in the world.
Wow, Fury.
All the advantage in the world was yours, mine. I have no idea how you've cocked it up this bad.
Oh, God. Myrtle's got me.
Myrtle. No, let's just up Myrtle. Forwards, Myrtle.
No.
We're playing on pro difficulty.
I know you're just lurking by the outside somewhere. Yeah, look, there
you are. Yes, I am, but Fury was there. Ooh. Nope. There we go. Keep on there, half. Keep on there, half. It's a game of two halves.
Shit, I went over the top of it.
Physically.
Now I'm like upside down in your goal.
Oh my god, that might help you. Oh, I had it over. What a save. I want a replay of that save. I wish you got replays of like saves and epic saves. Oh, you're going to need one.
I'm feeling a little bit hoarse.
Long goal.
Look at that. That's 3/4 of the pitch.
Yeah.
God damn, you should just be able to watch the replays. You should be like a camera. You can just follow like one player, like a theatre mode.
You should have little drones outside to spectate.
Oh god, I had no boost.
I don't believe you missed that.
I didn't have any boost.
That's how this spectate mode should work. You should have like a little flight sim with some drones there.
What the hell are you doing, man? Get out of it.
Wait here. Ooh, reversing. Are you guys playing it? I have no idea anymore.
I don't know. Me and Fury are just taking it back to the midway line.
Yeah, you think it's someone who's like really angry and shit. It's just Nick Fury and he's got no fucking depth perception. That's your problem.
Fucking eye patch.
Yep.
God damn it.
Oh, god damn.
I want to explode you. No, it's not happening.
Bounce it.
There's me reversing my hardest. And I've got no boost right now, so if anything happens, I am buggered.
Good. That's good. It's a good thing to know. I always try to, if it looks like it's busy in the corner, I always run off and get boost. It's my cutting strategy. Oh.
No, not quite. That was a horrible angle.
No. Okay.
Oh, thank you, Fury.
Right on down. Ooh.
Oh, this could end well. Come on, Fury, bring it into the box for me.
Myrtle.
Yes.
No. Oh. Good clearance by moi. Ooh.
That was a cheeky little 1-2 for a goal. No, Myrtle. Come on, that was the perfect self setup. That was going to be a brilliant goal.
Oh,
damn. Into the box.
Nope, rejected.
Yep. On the volley. No, well over.
You can reverse as well. Is that a thing you don't know?
No, I'm reversing right now. Look at me. I just reversed like the whole bloody length of the pitch.
You did. Good. Oh, off the corner.
Myrtle, bugger off. No, I'm not that well off to the side. God damn it.
You did. Ooh.
Oh, God.
Keep it there. Oh, that's going in! I will make it!
Oh, God!
10 seconds. Nine.
10 seconds. Not a chance. Unless
seven
we score in. No,
two.
It's not.
I'm going to go to a head! This is the best day ever! Yes! To a head!
Was that game one or two?
That was game two.
Oh, yeah, of course you got MVP the first time around. And Dan wins week two again, for God's sake.
Yeah,
Adam
MVP again.
All right, blame for pride. This is awful.
Oh, you better
This is basically playing. Let's Player's Curse, isn't it? You always lose on your own channel, but when this is only on my channel now, it basically means for the rest of Little and Cube's lifespan, I'm just going to be on the receiving end. I've got Squall, yes!
I've got Brock! Lesnar!
You're about to get wrecked, mate. Good. I've got Squall from Final Fantasy VIII. He has
beast.
A cool scar across his face.
Oh, good. Yeah, I've got Brock Lesnar.
I've
got Beast.
He's just got dancing utensils. That isn't intimidating at all.
Brock Lesnar, the Beast.
He's got some flour that's going to turn him into a bloody bear forever.
Ooh.
He's not a bear, I know, but still. Come on, Squall, finish it!
Oh,
that was phenomenal!
Brock,
assist! I'm going to high five myself.
You?
There you go.
That's perfect.
It's a high five icon, so I needed to do it with someone. Look at that. That was superb.
Yeah. Alright.
This pride game is strong.
Pride game strong. Pride game strong. Ooh. Pride parade game strong. Pride parade game strong.
Oh, for God's sake. I really need to get my depth of field down. It's like beyond bad.
Woo! Doing. What a go. What a go. What a go. Oh.
No!
Miss.
I say no!
I say no! Oh no!
I say go!
Oh, no. Well done. You're good at this when it doesn't count for shit.
Well, I'm good at this when I've got nobody else to worry about. Like, when the other players aren't touching the ball. As in, like, when the other bots on my team aren't doing it.
Yeah.
I think I could probably do better in a 2v1 than a 1-on-1, quite honestly.
Well, you say that. I quite recently did that as a challenge.
Is that even possible?
I'm not gonna. I guess so.
I guess you could just, like, have two human players and just not use one of the controllers.
I played the unfair difficulty. It was not a pleasant experience. We'll leave it there. We'll leave it there. Oh, fuck.
Nice.
I started to suck. But you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm just going to flip.
Where is Squall Min all my life? Squall is literally like...
Rogue Lace, that's rubbish. What's this?
My OTP.
Well, he doesn't even jump. If he had jumped, he could have stopped it. And then he just backed up a bit.
In the little Squall.
I know he could jump. He had over that fucking barrier at Battleground really amazingly. Ding.
There we go.
Mine, those two didn't come out for a second. That's terrifying. Oh. Just us.
Wait, they both stayed back?
Yeah, they sometimes hang around and go.
No. Nice.
Oh,
no, not base. So nice.
No, what was that? I'm going to be here. Squall
what?
Boosted
Shit.
It to me. That was quite nice. Over to you, beast. No, anything?
Score it, Squall.
Fucking
it's yours,
hell.
You idiot.
Beast.
That was a Martin player right there. What are you doing? You need to reassess your. Oh my god.
Uh oh.
You're taking my boost. Uh oh. No beast.
Uh oh. I got no boost. No!
Oh god.
I went for it.
I was there just to watch it. I wasn't really there to stop it.
Oh,
that's
a.
No, that's not goal. Just wide. I need that boost. Where is it? Got it. Okay.
Still the boost.
Yup. That's a goal. No!
That's
a goal. No way.
Ding. Off me. Just let it bounce.
Okay.
Nice. Double bounce, go in the corner. Oh, base shit. Is all yours.
Squall, save it.
Why did you do it? Why doesn't he jump? Why can't Brock Lesnar jump?
He's too heavy. He ain't no, like, lightweight. He ain't no cruiserweight. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Where
man.
Has this been for the last 5 matches? Suddenly, in the 6th match, I kick in. I mean, I might still be able to bring this back.
You're winning your pride back, mate. This is...
Everything that light touches belongs to goals.
Oh,
nice!
Oh,
crossbar.
Though.
Oh,
no! That shot almost always goes in.
Get out of it, beast.
Okay. I gotta bring back my A game. I'm back.
Nice! Look at the aerial
hit.
Oh,
here. Shit.
Oh,
I missed
please
it.
Finish this with a goal. Yes! Look at this. This is a big play. This is a big play right here. Look at this, okay? Off the wall with a spin.
I missed it. I was so close.
Land down. Quatting.
God damn,
yes.
Bro. God, fuck you, bro. Just seriously, fuck you, bro.
Yeah, this is easily my best game so far. All right, here we go. This is coming up for a goal as well, I think.
God damn, why are they always so slightly ahead of me?
Goal. Oh, what? Why did I turn?
No. Oh, God.
Hold on a second. Oh, there you go.
In my face.
My controller gave out.
Good.
I was just like a sitting duck in the air.
Good. I'm glad.
More like a sitting pigeon, maybe.
Oh, finally, I get a cocking goal. Oh, God, beast.
Nice.
There we go.
Don't do it, beast.
What was that?
Oh, no. Oh, wait, I need that boost there. Thank you. There you go. Thanks, Beast.
Oh, fuck. It's Beast from the X-Men, isn't it? It's actually, it's not Brock Lesnar. It's just
it's the useless
the
one.
Beast. Yeah, it's the useless one. Oh.
He's like the glorified Furby.
Moaning Myrtle was better than you. That's saying much.
Oh.
Death to Martin! And Beast put
what?
It in.
I still scored that.
No, watch this replay. Watch. I destroy you to stop it, and the ball's going to miss. Like you hit it there, and I'm like,
okay.
Oh shit, ball's over there. You may want to move the camera around to watch you explode. Look, death to you, and then Beast just goes, eh.
So wait, how did he say that Forsenane did it? Because I get it would say that I was the last person on my team to touch the ball, but Beast was definitely the last person on yours to touch it.
I don't know, because I blew you up. That's what that symbol means. It means you were blown
right,
up
I see. Oh, good save.
Not scored.
Okay, stopped my little
there.
Box shot there.
Ooh, nice.
Come on. Where are we going? Ooh.
Oh, Beast is useless. It's because he's in that van. I really hate anybody that's in that van. It's just
does it, do the vehicles make that much of a difference?
It's just the shape you get to hit stuff with.
Really? So I feel like it... I don't know. At least in my mind, I always just assumed that all like the collision boxes were just the same. It was just the aesthetic was different.
I think the collision boxes are slightly different because I always in like the van or the slightly chunkier one tends to have... I tend to not be as good at sort of hitting it or anything.
Oh, what a save. That was the best save I've ever seen in my life. Squall.
That was just...
He's on it.
Dumb.
That was... Oh, God.
Thanks, buddy.
Well, that wasn't really much of a save,
Ding!
Now, was it?
Finally!
Jump!
No!
Oh, God.
Okay,
okay, that'll do.
How can I not be scoring anything? Oh, look at this. This is momentum shifting here, ladies and gentlemen.
Is it hellas like?
This is Martin. I mean, when there's nothing to play for, when there's no pressure, that's when Martin excels.
For all I know, you could be taking it easy right now to save yourself for the next few games.
Maybe a little bit. But you know, I have been practicing my skids. You know, I've got them good.
Skids? Is that a thing in this game?
Yeah, you skid. You just turn fast. You go, skid.
That's a goal. That's a goal. No, it's not. I've got no boost. I'm all out. Got an empty tank.
Empty tank. Ooh.
I'm done.
Wait.
I'm going to put my controller down. Victory! Right, there we go, everybody. Week 2 of the Little and Cubed Rocket League Cup. Dan takes the second game. You can see the total number of goals on the screen right now, as well as me being the MVP.
You were MVP for a small amount, but overall...
Okay. Well, no, I'll have to add up all the scores from all three games and work out who got the biggest, like, overall total.
It's me. I was MVP.
So same. Dan has got what? You've got 5 games so far. I've got 1.
Yeah.
And you've got 2 points. I've got none.
We only need 4 to win.
I'm hoping that when we add in that third player next week, you're going to get destroyed. So we'll see you all then. Bye-bye.